Hello there. I'm the Stupid Slowking, and you're watching the special ghost programming episode. Where I take a look back at some of our biggest features and debuts and stuff. And why is this not reclined? There we go. Nice, nice and comfy. There we go. Guys, like my home setup here? Got my home theater going on here. My 70-inch TV. I'm not sure if that's 70-inch, but... So in this episode, we're going to be talking about some of the... This is distracting. We're going to be talking about some of the most epic moments in the series so far. It's going to be epic. Guess epic, gamer. So, I'm going to talk about a story that happened a long, long time ago. When I was but a wee lad in the ghost hunting industry. Now you see, the ghost hunting industry was a monopoly back in the 1990s. Things were huge, but like every bad horror sequel, the scariest chapter starts at the beginning. Yeah, that's right, we're going back in time. We're pulling in Insidious 3, The Nun, Saw 6. Yeah, that's right, we're going back in time, guys. You can't stop me, what are you gonna do? I got the power of the light. What do you have? You have absolutely nothing. You have literally nothing. You're just gonna sit here and you're gonna watch me anyway. This is it. Come on, epic gamers. We're going on a... Yeah! We're going back in time, guys. Guys, look. We're going back in time.
What?
We're going back in time.
What the hell did you say?
We're going back in time. Come on.
Okay, I don't wanna go back in time.
Wait, are we going back to the time when, like, that one time when...
It's my show, you piece of garbage.
In your basement.
Shut up! That was a different time!
Oh, different time. Different Slowking, huh?
So mean to me all the time. I hate you guys. Go in here. This was a tale where I met my rival. I sacrificed my, my things are going on. I mean, I could myself right now, but I'm gonna tell you about the first time I tried to myself. Now that's a story. Hey guys, it's me, Stupid Slowking. We just moved in here to my new apartment. We're getting all my stuff situated right now. Sorry, I have a cold. It's not going very well here. There's a lot of old things the owners left over. Well, I mean, what the fuck is that? What is this? These two people here, I don't know what they're doing.
Hey man.
What do you guys do? Do you sell drugs or something?
To make more money than you pay me selling drugs.
What did you just say, motherfucker? I'm a ghost hunter. Yeah. What are you?
Guy with
someone say ghost hunter?
Oh my gosh.
Bitch. My name is Giuseppe.
Joseph Juan Seppi, my name is Stupid Slowking. I'm your hugest fan. Where's a piece of paper or
if you really want to prove that you're a ghost hunter like me, find the biggest, baddest ghost around.
He was only here for like 2 seconds. That was boring.
That was.
Yeah, it was really underwhelming. They say the hardest ghosts lie underneath the sewers and the bridges. I just went to a haunted house. I mean, usually have some of this stuff here, and I got a loaded shotgun. Wow! Whoa. Knocked down my flashlight there. I got my new flashlight that they sold at the store. I think we're ready to go. You gotta be careful and make sure around every corner because, you know, anywhere could be a ghost. It's really spooky how these things get. Whoa, this is really weird. I didn't think I'd be back here. Am I dead? Guys! Wait a second. We inside that place where it's like between the human realm and the spirit realm? This is dumb. I don't want to be here anymore. I want to go home, guys. Guys, I want to go home. Oh, yes. Ah. Is there anybody in here?
Oh, you letting smokes, man? Bro, I love smokes.
Ooh.
I used to smoke weed all the time before it killed me. Oh.
You're letting a cigar go without Sparky the smoker?
Ah, yes, it's a big...
I used to smoke all the time.
I was the big boy blunt. I used the big boy blunts.
I used to smoke weed, man. I rolled the thinnest blunt possible. But then I got killed by my friend.
Hey, man, you gonna share?
Am I gonna share? You know it! Come on, my homies.
Darn it, ghost view, but we can't.
Come on, guys, come on. You gonna hold this? You gonna hold this or not? Come on, guys. Come on. Ah, yes. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, man.
Nice and hot.
That's a bet blow, man.
Ah.
Can I have some, man?
Yes, blow outward.
Oh. Give Sparky the smoker a nice hit.
Oh, man, that's one big boy block.
Oh, man. This is kind of stuff that killed me a lot, man.
Wow. We're dead. We can't die.
This man, killed me too. That makes us related.
If only my friend Daniel Rockwell was at hell.
Oh! Wow! Yeehaw! Yeehaw!
Ooh,
let's
go up here,
man. Oh. Man, this is one big boy. You want some? Come on, give me a puff.
Satan ain't got shit on this weed.
Ah, yeah, Satan, motherfucker. Messiah, more like big fat deer thing.
Messiah, more like Medaya.
Yeah, am I right?
Despacito.
You know what? Living is too much work.
Oh, you're right.
You're expected to pay taxes, go to work, and not smoke weed.
Yeah.
Here in the Stupid Slowking Show, we like to promote hard left themes. Smoking's a good theme. Your children should smoke out there, buddy. Ah, yes. Ah. Ah. Marky Mark, how you doing, my dude?
Kill Robert.
What a puff? That is very...
Kill Robert.
You know what, from this point on...
Kill Robert.
From this point on, now that I'm dead, I'm gonna be...
Gotta kill Robert.
I'm gonna be nice.
Destroy the Messiah. I am the voice inside Marky Mark's head. Dolphins.
Give us some of the weed, man.
Oh, yes.
You should have some of the weed.
Oh.
Weed.
Weed. Wish I had more bone. You know what? The voice in my head sounds like some robot.
If I shut up, you'll never think again.
More like you'll never suck a dick.
No, you.
2017? What was 2017?
Just like Daniel Rockwell.
Wait, Diamond was a thing? Wait, wasn't that the dance? Was that in 2017?
Like the end of 2017.
Yes, guys. Whoa! What are you the ghost of?
I'm the ghost of Mr. Weed.
Mr. Weed?
I died of an OD.
Mr. Weed?
I died of an OD.
OD?
On Flintstones multivitamins. Says only to take two, but I took three.
This guy's a rebel. What do you think of that? What do you think of that?
That would get you.
Yeah, I'll get you, my dudes. No, I can't do that anymore. Guys, we got to go for the classic stuff.
The original stuff.
Am I going crazy? I'm going crazy down here, guys. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Mr. Weed?
I died of an OD.
I'm kinda dumb. Mr. Weed?
I died of an OD.
Mr. Weed?
I died of an OD.
Am I going crazy?
I died of an OD.
Am I going crazy?
I died of an OD.
Mr. Weed? Whoa. Guys!
Whoa!
Hey!
Mr.
Reid? I died of an OD!
Mr. Reid?
I died of an OD!
Am I going crazy?
I died of an OD!
Am I going crazy?
I died of an OD!
Mr. Reid?
I died of an OD!
Mr.
Reid? I died of an OD!
I'm going crazy down here, guys! Chestnuts roasting on
Oh,
yes!
This is not some of the
You know what? Living is living. You're expected to go to work and not smoke weed. Ah, yes.
Did somebody say baby hunters?
And I'm the best ghost hunter in the whole world.
Whoa, whoa.
I wanna redo that. I can't do
that. Okay, alright.
That was so good. Oh my god.
It's beautiful.
I don't know what I was expecting.
Yeah, that exceeded the same thing again.
That exceeded all my expectations. You're gonna freaking break the glass.
You need to get another one to do it again.
Someone say ghost hunter.
Oh, it's still going.
Oh my god. Did someone say ghost hunter?
Did somebody say ghost hunters?
Alright, you ready? Come on, say it again.
I need all of this in a B-roll, please.